The first leg of the 2012 Recopa Sudamericana final takes place in Chile on Thursday and pitches two South American giants against one another to decide which club reigns supreme. The competition will be contested between two major continental club tournament winners. Santos of Brazil face Universidad de Chile. Santos were the 2011 Copa Libertadores champions, and Universidad de Chile were the Copa Sudamericana winners. 2011 was a vintage year for Santos. Boosted by the skills of talismanic young striker Neymar, the club won the Campeonato Paulista, beating two of their biggest rivals, Sao Paulo and Corinthians, to the title. The team also won the Copa Libertadores, beating Peñarol of Uruguay in the final back in December. Santos take on Universidad de Chile in the first leg on Thursday, the 23rd of August, with the second leg scheduled to take place on September the 27th in Sao Paulo.